Hi guys, in this video I will explain you about the trigonometry basic view. That means we can do trigonometry full chapter with this simplified basics. So don't skip the video, see the video completely. Then trigonometry, it seems that gono means angle, metry means measure. Three angle measurement is called trigonometry. Okay, trigonometry is based upon a right angle to triangle. Okay, trigonometry is based upon a right angle to triangle. Okay, the main ratios of trigonometry is sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, and cosecant theta, secant theta, cot theta. Okay, these six ratios are the main trigonometric ratios. And let's see hypotenuse. Further, what are these ratios and what is trigonometric full view? Then if you take the theta of right angle triangle at C, what will be the adjacent and hypotenuse is the main concept of this. Okay, important concept in 10th class trigonometry. So once you go through max textbook also, then if you take a right angle triangle ABC, then a right angle at B and theta is at C, what is the hypotenuse? Means that the angle side opposite to the right angle triangle, that's it is the hypotenuse. Next, what is this hypotenuse fixed? Then adjacent and opposite angles are different. Okay, then what is adjacent angle and what is opposite angle? Let's learn. And angle opposite side of angle theta is called as opposite angle. Side beside the theta, that means angle C beside the theta, is known as adjacent angle. Okay, if you take angle theta at angle A, this may be different. Hypotenuse fixed, but opposite and adjacent is different. How it difference? Let's see. If you take angle theta at angle A, then opposite will be CB and adjacent will be AB. Okay, if you take theta at angle C, adjacent will be CB, opposite will be AB. Seems it's to be carefully observed that opposite means opposite side, adjacent means beside. Okay, next six. So here one formula is important, that is hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. Okay, these are the main formula. Okay, next, this is for lower classes. As we came to 10th class, it is magnified. That means hypotenuse square is equal to opposite square plus adjacent square. That's the formula for 10th class. Okay, this is 10th class, this is for lower classes. Then we see trigonometric ratios. Trigonometry, already we have learned about the meaning. And the sine theta is equals to opposite by hypotenuse. That cos theta is equal to adjacent by hypotenuse. Then tan theta is equal to, just we have to divide those two, then opposite by hypotenuse into hypotenuse by adjacent hypotenuse, hypotenuse get cancelled, and it will come as, it will be resulted as opposite by adjacent. Okay, just cosecant theta is 1 by sine theta. Just we have to reciprocal the values to get these three. First three are main important, and the reciprocals of sine theta, cos theta, tan theta are cosecant theta, secant theta, cot theta. Then sine theta reciprocal, cosecant theta reciprocal is hypotenuse by opposite. Then secant theta is reciprocal for cos theta, that hypotenuse by adjacent. Then cot theta is reciprocal for tan theta, that's adjacent by opposite. These are the six trigonometric ratios which we have in the this chapter in 10th class. And another three main important problems in formulas are, first one, sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Okay. Second one is secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Okay. Third one is cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. So these are very important, and this is also very important for the 10th class trigonometry. Okay, just a simplified way you can learn that. And another one, that is values for filling a table. There is a table. In next class we will learn about that. For more updates, subscribe Jashwant Tech. Okay, if you have any doubts, please comment in the comment section. I will clarify.